think that idea of yours, Reb, about the kangaroo court, that should sort her out. Make her answer our charges. I'll be the judge and hand down the punishment, if she's guilty.
We don't need a trial to tell us that.
Are you with me or not?
Yeah, can you think of something better?
Yeah, I reckon it's a good one.
What do you think, Kelly?
I think it stinks, but I haven't got much choice, have I?
No.
Okay, girls, an early night. Some of you could use the beauty sleep.
Thank
Back
you.
To yourselves, come on.
Yes, can't wait.
So what's it going to be?
Tomorrow night, sooner the better.
Do you see anything?
Nah, shadows. I can't make out who's who.
Careful of that stretcher. We don't want another accident.
Not a bloody clue. There's a mob of them, though.
Don't make a bloke feel very welcome, Mrs. Reynolds.
Please. I don't know why you're doing this, but don't hurt Meg. She's my part of this.
Bull. She's another bloody screw. She might come in handy later. Okay, ladies. We're going on a little trip. Gun along here till I tell you.
Where are you taking us?
Oh, nice place. You'll like it. I went to a lot of trouble to get it ready.
How long do you think it'll take the police to find you after what you've just done?
Long enough. Used to plan how me and Phyllis and Mum would get away after I got out. Used to keep me going in there thinking about that. I pulled one last monster job. Taking the money and gone bush. We could have been happy. Get out a couple of months ago and what do I find, eh? What do I find? What do you think's the first thing Mum had to tell me when I got out, eh?
I don't know.
The hell you don't! Phyllis is a bloody vegetable, that's what! I wasn't sure how to get you back, not at first. Those letters, just a warm-up. Just to give me time to think. After that first cop got killed, after you made me do that, didn't matter much what I did from then on. I can kill anyone I like now, free of charge. You know anyone else who can say that?
Hey, you wanted to kill us? Why didn't you do it back at the flat? Why go to all this trouble?
I said I could kill you if I wanted to. I didn't say I was going to. It's all up to your precious department, isn't it?
How do you mean?
Well, it depends how much they think you're worth. And you'd better hope it's plenty. Pull over up here. We have to walk from here on you, lads.
Well, I don't think it's a good idea bringing them here. It's just asking for trouble.
Don't worry, I know their type. I've handled that sort before.
But what's going to happen when the women find out? I mean, we can't keep it a secret from them forever. Staff room, Joyce Barry.
Joyce, it's Phil.
Yeah.
Look, I've been trying to get onto Meg and there's no answer to her place. I thought maybe she and Ann had come over there for some reason.
No, but it's strange that there's no one answering. I mean, aren't they supposed to have a policewoman in the flat with them?
Yeah, I don't know what to make of it. Look, there's probably a simple explanation, but look, just the same, I think I'll run over there and check that everything's all right.
Right, well, I'll phone Inspector Rouse just in case he's decided to move them somewhere else.
Okay, thanks, Joyce.
Good night.
Any luck?
No, she's had more than enough time to get there.
Well, mate, you don't know she's gone straight home. She could have stopped off somewhere.
But there should still be someone at the flat. Look, how about driving me over there?
Okay.
Gee, it's really quiet in here.
Yeah, it's always quiet at night.
Yeah, but this quiet?
Come on, now, don't start imagining things.
Jude, what's going to happen at this trial tomorrow? I mean, it's not going to get out of hand, is it? Turn into a riot or something? Well, what happens if someone gets hurt?
No one's going to get hurt, love. That's the whole idea of it.
Yeah, but it wouldn't take much. I mean, once they all get together and start raking over all the things Sarah's done to them, I reckon they'll get pretty worked up.
Come on, love. It's going to be okay. It's just a bit of fun. Mara will keep everything in control.
Sure.
I'm positive. Go to sleep.
Hey,
oh.
They're going to need an artist.
What?
A courtroom artist to draw what happens.
Yeah, come to think of it, Myra was talking about getting one of those people today.
All right, don't send me up.
I'm not sending you up. Take a load off her mind to know she's got one of those.
Okay, okay, I get the message.
Good, now, good night.
Do you think we'll find out tomorrow who that new prisoner is?
I don't know. Judging from the amount of heavies out there, it's someone pretty important. Real big potatoes.
God, what the hell's going on? What the hell's going on?
Three police officers are dead, that's what.
Meg, what's happened to Meg?
There's no sign of her or Mrs. Reynolds. We have to assume he's taken them with him.
But you're
take it easy. Yes, I'm sorry. Three of my people are dead. I'm sorry about that, too.
What are you doing to find them?
Everything we can. Listen, I don't believe he intends to kill them. Certainly not immediately.
And what the hell do you mean by that?
If he wanted to kill them, he'd have shot them on the spot. My guess is he wants something. He's keeping them as hostages. So I'd say we'd be hearing from him pretty bloody soon. Okay?
I hadn't had that
Look,
argument.
There's no need. You know you couldn't have done anything about it, all right?
Open. You heard what I said. Open. Not that it matters much anyway. You could scream your head off in this place. No one would ever hear you. Don't want you to be too comfortable. That's all.
You're mad if you think you can get away with this.
No, screw. Phyllis is mad. That's what this is all about. You did it to her. Your turn, sweetheart. Come on. Open up. Come on. Good girl. Right, ladies. I'm going to leave you now. And in case you get to thinking about wandering around when I'm gone, the whole place is packed with plastic explosive. Enough to blow away half the block. If anything sets it off. When I walk out this door, ladies, I'll connect the battery. There are trip wires everywhere, ladies. So be careful. A little word of advice. If you do set it off, get your hands over your ears real fast.